What you doing?
System now. Done.
Done.
Can you see me or something?
Action fire
again.
And this week, it's a very special Justified Plus, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
And talk!
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on VBS.
All right. Flight parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on compact disc. Compact disc. Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's going to knock your socks off. It's like a record, only it's played by lasers that won't skip. Wow!
She feels in love with me, could never die. That'd change if she ever found out about you.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
What's that about?
While other stations' listeners are at school, we're shoplifted. V-Rock.
I've had it with this stupid vulture. He's more airtime than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird? Mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
You better apologize.
Away from me, you cheap bastard.
This is Rotterdam 71 South Pike Point. This is Rotterdam 71 South Pike Point.
Now, you're better.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No, thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before.
Estoy sal!
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
You want me to push you?
Matunda! Giga!
is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
You almost whacked me.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
What the f-
What was that?
I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit.
You want me to drill you?
Some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise-ass toy!
Just kill them all.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your...
What the f-
What was that?
I gotta lay off the pills.
I'm seeing shit.
You want me to drill you?
Crush, kill, demolish.
Some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise-ass toy.
Hey,
honey, what a hot dish!
What are you doing, bro?
I just came back from the doctor.
But the truth is discovered. What's been going on?
I think that song says so much about the human heart, don't you? Or, as my people say, corazón.
Tempted by the fruit of another.
My people make the women's and the cars bounce up and down. You see, love is important, but so is the action. A real man needs more than one thing.
You drove me over the edge.
Hey, watch where you're going, buddy.
Expressing the future aesthetically through the medium of dance, two men battle for one robot's heart by euphoric and vehement gyrations on stage.
Those aren't regulation moves.
I dance my
expresses that which cannot be said.
I want you to dance for me.
This is the definition of modern day.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tap your snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
What are you looking at?
What kind of car do you drive?
Don't come near me again.
Here on Fever, and this next record is Quarterback.
Look what you're doing to me. I'm a dog. All of my defense is down. The camera looks through me with its x-ray vision, and all systems run aground.